ladies and gentlemen. I know we've been asking you to put your hands